Your own, save money on your food bill. It's part of our Project Economy coverage each Thursday at 5 when I share my gardening tips with you. Let's go to the garden. When the green tomatoes are about the size of marbles, it's time to apply soybean meal, something I've done for many, many years. I take two large handfuls of soybean meal, or a half a small coffee can of soybean meal, and spread the soybean meal in a circle around the tomato plant. With a hoe, I stir the soybean meal into the soil, trying not to disturb the roots of the plant in any way. Soybean meal is rich in nitrogen. That's why I don't apply it until the first tomatoes are formed, or it will retard the pollination. Soybean meal is not a garden fertilizer, so you rarely find it at garden stores. You go to feed and grain stores, or to grain elevators or mills to find soybean meal. But it is well worth the effort. Next Thursday at 5, 4th of July, will have come and gone, so it's time to start thinking about planting a fall garden. I'll share my personal growing tips next Thursday at 5.